going back to get restarted with their advantage. Back in front. Didn't get through. He scores! That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys. Montreal's got another face-off win. Chip to Clarkson. Shoots, save. Wonderful save. Score! And this game is not over. It's tied.
J.J. Oshie. Time of the goal. 18 minutes, 22 seconds.
Solid win at center ice.
Scored by number 7.
Gains the zone and looks over his options.
By number 71, David.
Last minute of play in a wonderful game to Glass. 2-on-1.
1 second.
Big hit. Possession gone.
This was part of their game plan. Be physical.
Moves up along the boards. On through the corner. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Kane. Propelled to McQuaid. Picks it up in his own end. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. And glides on through center ice. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes. To Oshie. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Looks ahead to start something. This contest will need extra time. These shot totals reflect what has happened in the first 60 minutes of this. 26 for Chicago and 16 for the Canadians. Cogliano's gotten the one that sends us to overtime. That will begin in just a moment. Sudden death overtime is underway. If nobody scores, a shootout will be next. Nice job to get it from the wings to center ice. Knocks it away with the stick. Terrific pad save. Slices through the neutral zone. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
2-on-1 opportunity. Oh, big sweeping save. And he'll cover. Crosby's bad night on faceoffs continues. Gathered in near the boards by Oshie. Puck corralled behind the net by McQuaid. Slid to Cogliano. And drives on through center. He's in, but not free yet. Huge stop by Price. And he freezes for the whistle. Solid, clean win. Muscled long to Oshie. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by McQuaid. Takes it on the wing. Puck played between the blue lines by Hedman. Right near the line. Oh, he'll pay for that. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Good defensive play. Possession changes. He is shut right off.
You got to keep your head up there.
3-on-1, you can just spell a goal. Got his pad on that one. Puck picked up near the boards by Koivu.
Last minute of play in the overtime.
We're in the final minute of overtime. Maybe a winning goal. Maybe it'll come down to a shootout. Superb defensive play by Mikko Koivu to Kane. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Scooped up by Hedman. Carries it up the wing. Poke checked away by P.K. Subban. Carries it up the side. Glommed on two by Hedman. Moves up the side with it now. That's the way to make him pay. Weber's cut through the neutral zone. Good job with the poke check. Wrist shot. To Cogliano. Dragged between the blue lines, back in his defensive end to get it. This is the guy who has kept his team in it with a remarkable save. We had to break. Lots of hockey played here tonight, but nothing settled yet, so we go to a shootout. Wonderful save with a pad. Bottom half of the first inning, and here's who's up.
Nikolai Ehlers.
Terrific pad save. The shootout is even as we begin another round. Who will show the pressure first? Outstanding save by the goalie. A chance for a goaltender to keep this thing even. He makes the save on a disappointing shot. This man wants to put something up there. A wonderful save in the goal crease. If this is a save, it keeps it going. Great glove grab. Glass has a chance to put the pressure on in this tie shootout. Great job to pat it away. Kane's got this chance to win it.
Evander Kane.
Oh, no, he doesn't score. All goalies so far, will it continue? Score! This could be the final shot. Great save! Game over! The game is over. This one took a full three periods, extra time, and finally it ended in a shootout.
That's why your star players get the big money to score goals in the shootout.
Stars in the sky tonight make you feel like there is no.
Thank you. Yeah.